I'm working on my dad's trailer brakes that have been underwater when his backyard flooded. The main thing I'm doing here is just removing the shoes, cleaning everything up, lubricating it, and reassembling it. I'm going to remove the return spring. Next is the hold down springs. Catch the adjuster. The other hold down spring and the secondary chute. Now we got to do some serious cleaning. Once you get everything clean, including the adjuster, put a little bit of anti-seize on the threads of the adjuster. Make sure it spins good. You also want to lubricate the backing plate. All the contact points where the shoe rubs on the backing plate need to be lubed. And also where the magnet rides on the back of the backing plate. A little bit of lube there. And with everything clean, it's time to put it back together. Now we pack the bearings and reinstall the drum.